going to grab some information about barnacles. Barnacles are crustaceans like crabs, lobsters, krill. Unlike most crustaceans, adult barnacles are sessile. They can't move. After a short phase spent as planktonic larvae, barnacles settle, attach to a hard substrate, and never move again. The acorn barnacle is one species in a large group of species with the same common name that do not have stalks and instead attach their shells directly to the substrate. Acorn barnacles live along rocky shores throughout the North Atlantic and North Pacific Oceans. Once an acorn barnacle attaches as an adult, it surrounds itself with a strong shell that provides it protection from predation and allows it to trap some water during low tide. Acorn barnacles live in the intertidal zone, the area between the high tide and low tide levels, and therefore needs to be able to survive long periods outside of the water. The shell can be closed tightly in order to prevent it from drying out. After they attach and build their little houses, acorn barnacles filter feed small plankton and other particles from the water using their modified legs. The acorn barnacle mating system is very interesting. Adults are hermaphroditic, they are both male and female, but they cannot self-fertilize and must mate with other individuals to successfully reproduce. Fortunately, individuals of this species have extremely long penises, the longest penises relative to body size of the animal world. While the adult body size is typically not larger than a half inch, 1.25 centimeters, the penis can be 3 inches long, 7.5 centimeters, 6 times the length.